It's a very nice place to be, a lot of great research going on, very inspiring, very gives you lots of new ideas.
Just by how the group is structured, I learned so much because people are different.
BECC really reminds us regularly that we get out of our comfort zone and get inspiration from other people's points of view and ideas.
I'm Henrik Schmidt. I'm a professor in animal ecology at Lund University. I'm also the coordinator of the BECC research environment. And BECC is then an attempt to stimulate excellent and applied research on biodiversity and ecosystem services at Lund and Gothenburg University. We are facing a major climate and biodiversity crisis. And that means that there are important questions to solve in society where we need scientific knowledge. And if we take on these challenges to solve the problem, we need to work with both the processes and the solutions. And that means that we need to combine, for example, natural science and social science. We are stimulating researchers to develop excellent research, but also focusing on how that research translates into impacts in society and how it can translate into excellent education for the next generation of decision makers and managers and researchers. One example is that they have a strong research tradition in environmental economics that is relevant for BECC in Gothenburg, whereas there is a very strong research environment in political science in Lund. By combining all these different skills, we could more comprehensively cover the different aspects that are needed to solve the problems that we are focusing on.
Every year we have these meetings where we come together somewhere between Gothenburg and Lund, and we sit down and we have meetings like the ones you see behind me here, where people are meeting new people. We're increasing our networks in a way that we don't always have the chance to day to day.
I have been part of BECC since the beginning, and it has been an important part of my research. Also, the connection to all these network is important to learn from each other, I think.
The fact that BECC is so interdisciplinary really allows us to expand our research horizons. It really allows us to be as expansive as we can and not be very narrow focused in our work. So that's really great.
I think it has created a lot of different contacts with people at both in Lund and Gothenburg they wouldn't have known about.
So I really like that it's sort of this collaboration between the two universities where we get to mix ideas and intermingle a bit, but it's also not so big that it becomes, it loses its personal touch.
I think it's highly inspiring because it is so interdisciplinary and because the problems that we face are so complex that I alone could never solve them by myself.
Over the years, BECC has become a well-recognized environment among many stakeholders, particularly in Sweden, but also elsewhere. We can see how often stakeholders actually contact us in various issues that we have become an important part of policy information in Sweden. Kleinbecco is a research school that is funded by a combination of the research environment BECC and our sibling organization MERGE and the science faculty at Lund University. And it has been really a success where we have enabled different PhD students across subjects to meet and discuss subjects related to biodiversity, climate change and land use. I think Kleinbecco is one of the large successes of our environment, and we have lately now expanded that to include collaborations with, for example, the Bolin Center in Stockholm to help students to get even larger networks. So yes, we have come a long way, but we are also facing enormous crises in society that needs even more science, even more outreach, even more skilled students coming out to be solved. So in relation to the challenges we are facing, there's a long way to go.